Absolutely delighted to be here, yeah. I mean, I think it's going to be worth the early Sunday morning start, which I need it to be because it was too early for me.
Of course, this is a series based on a very iconic story. Is it one that you're familiar with in any of the other forms it's been in before?
Do you know what? This is my first journey into Monkey World. But yeah, I'm very excited to see what Netflix have brought to this sort of existing story. And I've been a Netflix convert now for about the past 5 years, and every new series gets better and better. So I'm sure this one will be no different. I think Netflix is great. It's been a huge shift in the kind of stories, the kind of TV shows that are being made. I don't think you would have seen this on telly. Maybe it would have been felt there wasn't the right audience for it, or maybe people just didn't have the budgets in terms of broadcasters to bring these stories to life in the way that they'd like. Now Netflix has that kind of clout. It's basically making, you know, 10 mini movies for each series that it makes, and it's a tremendous thing.
Talking about tremendous things, what have you got coming up yourself the rest of the year and beyond?
Well, for me, a new series of Officially Amazing, the world record show that I do on CBBC, is currently airing. So that's series 7. I don't know how we've got there, but we hit 100 episodes within this series, which we're really excited about. I'm also heading to Russia for the World Cup. So if I don't come back, avenge my death. Hopefully plenty more of the same, more football, more records later in the year as well.
It's my final question. Obviously, like you say, season 7 now for Officially Amazing. Why do you think it is so special and important that we celebrate the extremes of human achievement?
I think people have always wanted to measure the world in some way, and having something like Officially Amazing or Guinness World Records allows you to say who is the fastest, tallest, strongest. And I think there's always a place for that. And there's always a place as well for those kind of achievements which maybe aren't going to hit the headlines, but are still making people unique in their own field. So we've had some amazing things this time round. We had a llama that could do the hurdles, for goodness sake. So, I mean, everyone deserves to see that.